走后门用英语怎么说？走后门一般是指通过内部关系达到某种目的，而不是通过正当途径。记得不要说 to go in through the back door， 可以这样说 ：Number one is pull some strings。要是你同学生病了，急需要看医生，但是又挂不上号，那么你可以说。Don't worry about it. I pulled a few strings and scheduled an appointment for you with this doctor I know. It's at 2 p.m. today.
Could you do anything, Elizabeth, to pull some strings?
你也可以说 pull some wires. 假设你申请了一份工作，恰好你妈认识这个公司的 CEO. 要是你想走后门，就可以说 Hey mom, can you pull some wires and have the CEO refer me for this job? Okay, guys.今天就到这儿。As always, thank you so much for watching. And if you enjoyed this video, please don't forget to like, follow, and comment. And I'll see you in the next one. Peace.